For this song, we'll play with left hand and right hand alternatively. So we'll start with left hand first. So we'll play C, D, E with your left hand. And we'll go an octave up and we'll play C, D, E with your right hand. And one more time with your left hand, we'll play C, D, E in an octave up. And we'll go one more time an octave up, one last time, C, D, E with your right hand. Let's try together.